On April 21st, 1768, Colonial Secretary Lord Hillsborough ordered that the General Assembly in Massachusetts be dissolved. Outraged by a circular letter authored by Samuel Adams to other colonial governments calling for the open defiance of the Townshend duties, British officials failed to stop their subjects from endorsing the protest.
This Day in History brought to you by the Freedom Trail Foundation, partnered with the Massachusetts Teachers Association to bring history to life.